Don't have a good day. Have a great day. Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
Maybe it has a horrifying unintended consequence. It could go either way. It's probably the first thing, which reminds me, we should celebrate our decisive victory with a party. Get into the venue while I do some back-of-the-napkin astrophysics just to be sure our doom is...